Reducing the carnality levels.
Kupunguza ma niveau ya kimuntu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say you too, reducing the carnality levels.
Kupunguza mo ma niveau ya kimuntu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
On the creation,
maumbile,
when God started to create things,
wakati Mungu akaanza kuumba bintu,
He created everything.
Aliumba
kila kitu. You and me.
Na mie.
Say you to you
Sema
and me.
Weye. Weye na mie.
No, me. You point on me.
Ah, mweye munishonte mie.
You and me.
Weye na mie.
You and me.
Weye na mie.
We were not there.
Atukuku yake.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We were not there.
Atukuku yake.
We were not in existing.
Atukuku yake.
Now what happened?
Asa, nini
ripika? By himself.
Baye mwenyewe.
When he sat down
chini,
into the eternity,
mumilele,
he sat down after creating everything.
Kisha kuumba kila kitu.
He created even the garden.
Akaumba ta
he created normal things.
Akaumba bintu normal.
At the end, he said, what?
Anasema nini?
No. Oh, what I create,
yote hivi mimi naumba.
Let I choose.
Acha nichakule.
Let I create one thing.
Acha niumbe kitu
what more. Can lead this?
Kile kinaweza kuongoza ipi?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let her create one thing.
Acha niumbe kitu moja.
What can lead this?
Kile kinaweza kuongoza hivi.
And the reason
na njoo pale.
He created the man.
Akaumba.
Who means you?
Ule eko weye.
He created you.
Akakuumba weye.
By his will.
Kwa mapenzi
yake. And check that you.
Na kuweza kusema wewe.
You will lead whatever he had created before you.
Yote bile aliumba kumbele yako.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Everything we don't know it.
Kitu kyote atukijue.
We don't know anything.
Atuchu atakin kumoe.
But
Men,
we shall lead it.
Tutakiongoza.
You,
Wey,
you are coming back after your father.
Uko na unakuya kisha baba yako.
But
Men,
you are able to lead your father.
Uko kapable ya kutirije baba yako.
You,
Wey,
you are coming back.
Uko nakuya pre.
But
Men,
you are able
uko kapable
to minister whatever you found.
Yote bile ulikuta.
Everything what you found before you are coming after you are able to minister it. And the reason now I want to tell you reducing the carnality levels. Say you too reducing the carnality levels. There are some levels that are in you. We're not there. But it had been created by itself. Through the food what you've eaten. This body what you've got today is there through the food what you are eating. When your father and your mother conceived you, you were not like this. Because of the food what you are using, see now what you become. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because of the food what you are using, see now what you become. Reducing the carnality levels. On this, I want to tell you this. Abstaining from food. That is not the prayer. What makes you strong into the spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Abstaining from food. That is not the prayer. What can make you strong into the spirit. Mm-mm. Say you too. Say to. Abstaining from food doesn't make you strong into the spirit. Abstaining from food doesn't make you strong into the spirit. Because we are becoming strong is not by the food what we don't eat.
Aina kwa chakula ile atukuri.
No.
Apana.
We are becoming strong by the food what we eat.
Ile tunakuria.
If you want to become strong, watch the food what you eat. Control it. What kind of food are you eating? Because the body has never been in enmity with God. This body had never been in an enemy to his God. Because both of them, the body and the spirit, it is God who created them. God created the spirit and he created again the body. Both of them, he created them. Now, he can't create something for becoming against it. No, he had created so that he become pro it. Not to be against, but to become pro. When God created you, it was in the mission to become pro you. Say you to this body has never been in enmity to his God. No. God created both of them. The spirit and the body. The spirit was somewhere and the body was somewhere. The body comes from the ground, but the spirit comes from the word of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Are we together? The body comes from the ground, but the spirit comes from the word of God. When God made a person with the soil and he turned back, he compound again another man with the words. Now he came and made covenant. That covenant, it was the covenant of atonement. Are we together, you? Are we together? Say to your neighbor, are you here? Are you here? The body is coming from the ground, but the spirit is coming from the word of God. He created the person with the soil. After it, he had gone and created another one with the words. But the prison, he created another one. Now, for associating them, there was a covenant. That covenant, we are calling it a covenant of atonement. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The covenant of atonement. Say you too. The covenant of atonement. And in English, the covenant of atonement.
The covenant of atonement.
Again, the covenant of atonement.
A covenant of atonement.
This is what he has made. That covenant of atonement. Between the body and the spirit. It become whatever is into the spirit will be into the body. Whatever is into the body will be into the spirit. Are we together? Whatever is into the spirit will be into the body. Whatever is into the body will be into the spirit. Through what? Through the covenant of atonement. When the body is eating,
directly
it is passing through the body and entering into the spirit. When the spirit is eating, direct it is passing through the spirit to the body. Because there is a covenant, that covenant they are calling it the covenant of atonement. Hallelujah.
Amen.
That atonement was there. It is not changing. If your body becomes sick, and your spirit soul will be sick. If your body is hungry, and your spirit soul will be hungry. When your body is going sin, and your spirit soul can go sin. Now, there is something what is against the body. They are calling it the carnal.
Banakitaka kinyama.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Carnal.
Kan, nyama.
That in French canal.
Charnel.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The canal.
Charnel.
Is in opposition.
Inekalaka mu opposition.
To the body.
Na mwili.
God created the body.
Mungu aliumba mwili.
Where does the canal come from?
Asa charnel yo ilitokea wapi?
Eh? Kimuntu.
Kimuntu kilitokea ka wapi?
God created the body.
Mungu aliumba mwili.
It was the body of the soil.
Ilikuwa ni mwili ya bulongo.
Now, where does come from the canal?
Sasa kinyama kilitokea ka wapi?
Kimwili.
Kimwili kilitokea ka.
The canal.
Kimwili.
Come from the food.
Ilitokea ka kuchakula.
What they hidden?
Ile parikuriaka.
Into the hidden.
Mchamba ya.
Through the word of Lucifer.
Musemo misemo ya Lucifer.
When the snake came.
Wakati unyoka.
He came with the words.
Asiyaka na misemo.
That words. When it interweaves into the body, it had created a certain substance. That substance, they are calling it canal. Canal. The canal is not visible. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The canal is not visible. The canal is invisible. Yes, the spirit is too invisible. But the body is seen, is visible. The canal is invisible. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't know if you can get it. Reducing the canality levels. Because of what? The canal has got the food. That special food of the canal is the sin. The canal is eating the sin. Now the body is eating food. Mangoes, bananas,
mandizi,
even whatever you know, you can eat even ignams. Whatever you know, this body can eat it. Our body can eat the swine. Our body can eat even the enemy, the pinen. Can eat even the hen. Even the peacock. The pig cock. That's mpumbufu.
Ah. Mwili yetu inaweza kula mpumbufu.
Our body.
Mwili yetu.
Can eat even the tortoise.
Inaweza kula hata bandakwe.
Your body.
Mwili yako
hapa. Can eat the tortoise.
Inaweza kula bandakwe.
The turtle. Whatever it wants. Birds. Birds. Fishes. Many tribes. You can eat it. Now, the canal is not eating this. The canal is not eating bananas. The canal is not eating shima. The canal is not eating fishes. The canal is eating sin. When it ate the sin, it become very clever. It become as the spirit. Direct, it starts to compare. It starts to compare itself to the spirit. This is the reason you see among us, there are some people who are not ministered by the spirit, but they are ministered by the canal. But they are thinking that it is a spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They are thinking that it is a spirit, but it is what? It is a canal. Because a canal and a spirit, both of them are invisible. Jesus started to speak what? The kingdom of heaven is similar to the seeds, even to the fields. When the plower had plowed the ground, and the sower came and sowed the seed. When the field keeper slept, and after sleeping, the enemy came with another seed and sowed into the same field. He did to say what? When God created the people, He created them. And when God turned the back, the enemy enemy came with another person whom they are calling a carnal. That carnal come and abide in you. You become now free. You are no two. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are no two. You become free. And the reason God him to said about the Trinity. Because of what? There is another one whom they put it, who had got the name of the carnal. Now they are body, the spirit, and the carnal. Now reducing the carnality levels. Today I want to tell you, abstaining from food, that is not the prayer. What makes you strong into the spirit? Abstaining from food does not make you strong into the spirit. Because we are not becoming strong by the food what we don't eat. We are becoming strong through the food what we eat. They are no enmity between your body and God. Because both of them, it is God who created them. If you abstain from banana, you abstain from cassava, you abstain from foods, that is not what can make you to become strong into the spirit. But what can make you strong into the spirit, it is to abstain from the carnal. Abstain from the sin. When you abstain from the sin, direct the levels of the carnality, the weight of the carnality will go into reducing. Because of what? The carnality is eating the sin. Now if you abstain from sin, the carnality levels will go under, and the spirit levels will go high. What will go high? You will be able to react as a spirit and not as a carnal. No, as a canal. Greet first that daddy into his language. Greet him. Reducing the canality levels. Say you to reducing the canality levels. Now,
sasa,
abstaining from food can't do anything so that you grow strong into the spirit. Never.
Jamais.
But when you reduce, even you abstain from sin, and you will see, you will grow strong into the spirit. You read for me Isaiah chapter number 58.
Chapitre numéro 58.
You don't have the Bible. Daddy, you've got, you can see. Yes. First. Daddy, you've got it there. Read. Start by verse 4. No, translate this one. They are reading it. Yes, Daddy.
Voici, vous gênez pour disputer et vous querellez.
Moneni, muko na katala chakula nju ya kujikokota na kukombana.
Vous frappez méchamment du poing.
Muko na pikana nguvu sana makofi.
Vous ne gênez pas comme le veut de ce jour.
Amu katale byakuria sa vile inapendezwa.
Pour que votre voix soit entendue en haut.
Only there, my father. See, it is God speaking. You are not fasting according to the way of the fasting. You are fasting with a problem inside. God is speaking what? That is not the first thing what I wish. No. That is not that. You are fasting according to the will of people and according to your will. It's not what I want. You are fasting according to yourself. If you want to fast according to me, according to the covenant of fasting, abstain from wickedness. By wickedness. When you abstain from wickedness and you abstain from denying people to have peace, you abstain from quarrel, you abstain from problems. This is the first thing what I got, I need. Then you will be calling for me. If you do this, you will be calling for me. And I too, I will be getting you. I will be listening to you. And I will appreciate of you. Because of what? You are fasting. To abstain from food, banana, cassava, groundnuts, potato. That is not even teta. Pomme de terre. That is not the fasting. That is not the fasting what I need. But if you abstain from quarrel, from problem, from denying people, refusing people to have peace, you find a person who is into trouble, you too, you assist him, you help him. It is a great fasting what I need and I wish. It will be every time it will be you want to pray me direct. I am listening to you because of what you are fasting, not to have sackcloths, gunia, even ashes. Sackcloths and ashes. Manguo ya kupasuka, maivu, buchafu, kumancho. And a loud voice. Father, this and that. And you are saying that, no, you are fasting. No, that is not the fasting. The fasting, it is to control the assistance of the life of others. Those who are unto matters, you assist them. And then you do something. God to him is perceiving that you are fasting. And it will be any time you want to go for him, he will come ready and hear for you. Because what? You for abstaining from sins. And after abstaining from sins, your level into the spirit will grow high. When it will go high, because of that, there are no canal. They are only spirits. And the carnality is going down. Let me tell you, the spirit is not growing up. The spirit is not going strong. The spirit is the same. The Bible has spoken. God is the spirit. And what is God? God is yesterday, today, and tomorrow, and forever. He is only at the same level. Is it to say the spirit won't become strong or become weak? No, the spirit has got only the same level. Now, if you remark that your spirit is not working according to the level of the spirit, it is the carnality had become very high than the level of the spirit. Now, if you want your spirit to work, reduce the carnality levels. You are fasting. You starve on it. You starve on it. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You stiffen it. After it becomes stiffened, it will go sin. When it will go sin, now the spirit will take place because of what the carnality is under, and the spirit will be sin. If you see today, your spirit is not working, it is the strongest into the body, the strongest into your body. The strongest
wangufu mumwili
is the canal.
Ni kimwili.
The canal becomes stronger.
Kimwili kinakuwa na nguvu.
And they are speaking what? The reason of the stronger.
La raison la plus forte.
The reason of the stronger.
Raison ya wangufu
is better.
Inekanaka mzuri.
La raison du plus fort est toujours la meilleure. The reason of the stronger is always better.
La raison du plus fort est toujours la meilleure.
Now, if the carnality is more stronger than your spirit, it is to say you will act according to what is stronger in you. Are we together? Can you get this message
YouTube?
Ask your neighbor, can you get this message? My elders, can you get this message? Here I am. I'm a prophet. And my food, day and night, it is only the work of God. Every time I am only at the work of God. Now all those pastors, can you compare at me so that they start them to do as me? No, we can't do the same. Because of that, the levels, the carnality levels, they are not dead. They are not dead, they are best, they are not dead on their works. Yes, they are very busy
to
their works. Now, the level, what had beyond that into their body, it is the carnality. Now, I am concentrated morning till evening. This is the reason I can't have more prayers. You can come to me like this. It is not to add to start to pray a lot. No. It is to see you like this and to declare. I said, go, you are nice. Go, you will have what you are looking for. It does not request to me again to pray a lot. Because of what? The level of the spirit is more higher than the level of the carnal. Because of what I am used to do, it is the spiritual job. And the carnality job, I'm not doing it a lot. That is, I grow strong into the spirit. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I go strong into the spirit. If we have money and we take those conductors, we say, no, our conductors, starting by now, you will be busy to the church. But your situation at home, as we show peace on it, you will see they will become strong. Because of what? They become more occupied on the job of God than on the job of others. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They become not specialists. No generalists. Today, they are busy. They go to the job. They go here. They go there. They go there. And this is the reason they can't be more eager. But if you want to make them to become eager, it is to you to use them and to take that carnality. Will you take it at the charge? This is the reason Jesus has spoken. What? I come to you who are heavy burdens. Hi, Jesus Christ. I will take your burden so that you get a position. That position will help you to go free, but your burden will be upon me. The burden is the sickness, burden is the problem, the missing of peace, whatever you are looking for. That is the burden. Jesus has spoken. What? He will take it him. And so that you continue to go free. With the burden, you can't do anything. When you are even burdened, even if you become a pastor, even if you become a prophet, you won't do anything. anything because of what you are charged. Say yes, it is true. Say yes, it is true. That is why I am this. They sent to you, my pastor. If you are like that, because you are burdened it. You are burdened it. You go here, you turn back, and then you come back again. You are here. That no, my God, this and that. No. The time what you are using, God, it is 2 hours. 2 hours. Listen, there is only you two ways by your
work.
Concentrate your time to the job of God. Every day, give to the God even 1 hour. What he had spoken to the disciples, saying, "What you refuse to walk together with me, even for 1 hour into your days, every day, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, every day, take even 2 hours, concentrate it to God, and then sacrifice it to God, even 2 hours." And then you will see the spiritual level can start to go high like that, and the witches, they will disappear into your house. They won't attack you again because of what the level of the spirit beyond the level of the
carnal.
I see you can hear, eh?
Is it true?
Yes. Into your hours. There is a tithe. If you've got 24 hours, what is the tithe of God?
40 minutes.
Every day, are you giving to God that 2 hours and 40 minutes? Never.
Jamais.
Even if you fast out, you won't succeed. You are only home, at your place, you are like that. Today we are not praying. So what that we are not praying today? Today we are not praying. Today we are not praying. Oh, you are losing your time. Into 24 hours, look for 2 hours and 40 minutes. And I give it to God. It is His. And when you use it, it is to say, it becomes as if you sacrifice your life, your hours to God. Now you are using all. And today, Wednesday, you are watching at the clock. The time. We started 16. And here we are. It is now we are going to
19.
We are going to 19. Now, it remains some minutes what belongs to God for today. Now, that 24, even 22 and 40. If you multiply it by 6, plus 1 day,
plus
what he had requested you, it become how many? 2 hours and 40 minutes multiplied by 6.
Multiplié par 6.
Become?
Inakuya.
It is to say we must have 1 day and a half to worship God. Sunday,
dimanche,
and a Monday again, arriving at
18.
It belongs to Him. But you, all the time, you are using God for you. Into your monies. Every day, you must remove the whole offering. Every day. So that your offering become as a requester.
Demandeur.
Who is requesting for you something to God? Every day. Don't wait try to pass to come and to recuperate it.
Usichunge mie ni kuye ni recupere.
No, prophet, take it by yourself, you know that, no? Into my wheels. There is a part of God of today. Is it true? Into your wheels. You are eating it every day by yourself. No, it is every day you must remove. Our ancestors, they knew. They were doing this. If they want to start to eat even shima, they will take a part, they put it under, they take even the food, they put on it, and they say, this belongs to the spirit. And if they start to eat, one slump, if it falls, they was letting it down, they put water on it and a fund on it. But as we are fighting even for one slump, if it wants to go down, you see a person to put another hand like this. And if it has gone like this, and it cuts, and it put into the, like, and it sits up, and it pick it like this, and it eats. We are no good. You see daddy on the table, he fall down,
he's
eating a slump. This lump, as I said, not like that, and it does not like this, it look like this, and if it does not like that, he call it and he put it here and catch and tie back. You are no good doing. Say to your neighbor, you are no good doing. Your spirits are stagnant.